There you go. I did it. I'm telling you, y'all, it's cold down here. We was crawling over there in the shade, and it got so cold we come over here in the sun. But over here in the sun, we got some wind, so we're gonna go way over there into them woods, and there's a little trail we can go down in them woods.
There if you needed it.
That's how in the world the honcho got across there.
The axial honcho. Good job, fellas. Good job. Let's see if I can go over that falling back into the river. Looks pretty tight, don't it? Really should be getting in there real close. Which they would probably still work on them because you got two batteries instead of one. As long as you use the right connector. Okay, we'll go right behind. We have to stay close or we don't get the same frame. That's what it is. Oh, you turned. I'm going to have to put music over some of this because we're talking about some stuff.
Come down that as big as this
hour, right? Oh yeah, if you don't flip over right here. Oh, I knew he was going to do it. He couldn't see it. Did you see it? Is that what the problem was? Flip him over, Michael. He's like a turtle. Once he gets on his back, it's over. I might not even order them weights. It's an awesome truck. I say that right before I get to this side hill here. Yeah, we're still in camera. I'm all over you.
Now the question is, do we want to come down or go up?
You the boss, man. He looks good so far. So. Well, we came down, but you can stay up. All right. Yeah, I'm ordering the wheel weights.
I think I'm gonna leave it without wheel weights.
I'm gonna order the wheel weights. Can't do it while I'm recording. Right after I get done, I'm gonna order the wheel weights. Oh, sorry about that. I was trying to spin my wheels like you were.
Can I go left?
No. Well, you I didn't make you good, but you did. You stuck on that little sticker.
You couldn't sit around that big old rock.
Oh, it's alright. I didn't know you were stopping.
Going that way?
I think you go up through these rocks and go around. I ain't been down there, Michael. Bully go up that way?
Yeah.
The bully walked up that wall? Oh, man.
I can do it again.
Well, I might have to get it on camera then. There we are. That's how you get across. Whoa. Let me turn the throttle down. I did it. Oh yeah. Good job, Will. Good job, Will.
Oh man, it was really cold down there that day, but I think this is a great comparison because we got a comp rig down there, the Bully. To go all the way from the Bully, then have a middle standard truck. You see the Element Enduro. It's got the Honcho body on it. It's modified. It's got upgrades on it. But then you see the stocks Enduro HD. Nothing's been done to it. You can have a good comparison from a comp rig to a modified rig to a stock RTR rig, and you can really see what the Enduro is capable of out of the box. I just want to tell all the new subscribers that I really appreciate y'all. We've gained, I think, 79 subscribers in the past 28 days, and I'm just going to keep giving God the glory. And remember, until next week, I love you, but God loves you more.